So I started making this video in 5 a.m. and it's currently 5:56 and 7, sorry, in the morning. So this is gonna be like a send this to a friend without no context. So yeah, they text you, they like text you back. Then I hope one of them enjoyed this video. So yeah, that's about it. And enjoy this video. This is a flirting video too, though. And goodbye. Hey, is it me? That it's hot in this room? Or is it just you being so cute and looking very haughty there? Try not to get fluttered there, darling. Hey, have you tried this cake? You should try it. It's very delicious and sweet. Actually, it's not that kind of delicious and sweet. You are, because how cute you are. And also, how delicious and sweet. I could just like pinch your cheeks and then eat you up because how adorable you are. Aw, don't hide your face there, darling. Hey, I was wondering if you want to play games this today. Really? That's awesome. You know, since we're friends, although, since you're my guest, you can have my controller. You could be my dearest number one. Hey, I was wondering, like, would you try listening to my music, what I'm listening to? Cool. I'm glad you like it, though. Although, you know the cutest thing I thought about you is that when you close your eyes, listen to it, smiley. Oh, makes me want to pinch your cheeks and then give you a kiss on your delicious lips. Hey there! You know, you kind of look cute when you're all happy and proud. Well, is it me that I'm electric or you're just my electric love? Well, although I might be the Pikachu, but would you be my Ash Ketchum to catch all the Pokemons for you, my lover? Hey, it's me, Tanjiro. Well, I was kind of wondering, would you kind of help me? Oh, sorry about that. No, I'm not that sick. Well, kind of am, but would it be bad if I kiss you on your lips? Will make you, I guess we might as well become sick lovers. It's because that I can't get my eyes off of you, you my girl. How much I hate it when every guy talk to you, even lay hands around you. Makes me want to get crazy and wants me to destroy them. But the good thing is that I still love you, which means that I cannot get you out of my chest, which means that you can be my boiling bloody lover, which is I'm your yandere. Sure, you might be verified on every social media, but are you verified in the eyes of anime boys that are hot looking, which is me? But not the only hot looking, which is you, cutie. I wouldn't stop flirting about you. You know, you're always in my mind every day. You know, you don't even give me anxiety. You just only give me a heart pound of the beat, which is you're the love of my life and the music to my ears. Well, I'll show them who is the number one hero, but not
yet who's the number one hero. It has to be you. I know Deku wants to be the number one hero, but it's fine. If he wants to be number one hero, then I might as well be my partner. And you, baby, you could be my other partner, which is my lovely partner that I always lay eyes around you. If every guy tries to lay hands around you or even touch you, I'll blow into bits. Not so even your bully, whatever, who's a he, a she, a her, I don't care. If they even try to lay hands around you, don't worry. Your keen explosion murder will die. They will die from me with explosions. But I can't be the only king explosion murder here. You can be my queen explosion murder there. Darling, don't hide your face around me. I will kiss you then. Well, going to Disneyland isn't that bad, though. I guess I have fun with you. You know, actually, it is really fun to have you around me and also around my life. If I use all my five fingers and dismember you, that will suck. And that will even ruin my life. Even lose you. Think about you and can't stop even. Makes me want to kiss your lips. If you disappear, I'll kiss you quicker and faster as I could. Well, at least you're in our team, the League of the Villains. Like it or not, I know we just kidnapped you, but could have done it without you. Although, I know you're a UA student, but you're my UA student. I don't care if you don't belong with them. You're my fires and flames. Although, maybe I'll think about you, which makes my heart flaming of your cuteness. Which is your lips and those pretty eyes of yours. Cadet, I gotta say, that was a great shot that a way to kill a Titan. That was good of you. Well, you know, a thought in my mind is that if anybody tries to lay hands around you, or any Titan tries to kill you, I'll kill them. But except a person tries to touch you, I will, you know, beat his ass. Well, you're sometimes like a whiny little childish, but you're my little whiny childish person. I'm not letting anybody replace you. And also even me. I'm not never going to replace you. You're mine for life. Got it? Although, you're my cadet. So, I will might as well kiss those pretty lips of yours. I wonder what flavor and how much softer they are.
Hey, you must be my new sidekick. The name is Hawks. Well then, kid. Since you're gonna be my sidekick. Oh, why do I always call you kid? Well,
Even though I don't know your age, but I don't care. Oh, sorry about that. I don't know what has gotten into me. Is it you, because you joined to be my sidekick? Or is it me? Me admiring you is because of that. You have a cute way of that pretty smiley face that you have. Oh, since you're my sidekick, I guess you can be my lovely sidekick. And then, well, you know, I'm sometimes good with jokes, but I'm not good with, like, flirty jokes, if I say. But you can be my bird of sunshine, and I can be your hero bird, if I say. Well, I know I'm not good with that, but you're my sidekick. Hey, I know it's kind of weird taking a shower with you, but although we're in the hot tub, though. Hey, actually, I kind of got a question for you, which is, do you know the way? I'm saying, do you know the way? Do you know the way? Yeah, I do kind of use the knuckles meme. Do you know the way? But, real question. Do you know the way that there's a way that I can kiss you on your lips? I might as well swim closer to you and kiss those pretty lips of yours. Yeah, I don't care if anybody comes and sees us. Going closer and closer to you. Well, might as well kiss those lips. I can wish me luck and also you. There you go. A kiss on the lips. There is another way. Boku wo tsurete